Hey guys, Pondo checking in once again from their house. Actually, this is my house. This is not the garage gym yet. I'm gonna have a workout video following shortly after. But before I move forward, I really wanted to show you guys what I've been doing in the past few months. What I think, you know, I've always been talking about eating healthier, putting in the right amount of nutrients and calories, and overall just feeling a lot better and losing a lot of weight and getting stronger in the process. So what I wanted to do is basically show you guys my smoothie, show you what the ingredients are, why I put certain stuff in there, and also the equipment used and the pricing and everything associated with it. Alright guys, I just wanted to get straight to it. So the first thing you really need for this type of smoothie making process day in, day out is a very reliable blender. What I got here is the Vitamix. I believe it's the 6300 series. It's a little pricey. I got it from Costco. It was about $400. But apparently it's like more powerful than a lawnmower. It can turn a combat boot into a chocolate milk, as I like to say. Anyways, but yeah, it's like 20-year warranty, and it's supposed to be like one of the most powerful blenders you can get for home use. Moving along, you know, the most important thing is you definitely have to get a good amount of greens in your diet, get a good amount of bulk. I like this kale medley. I got it from Costco. I noticed that the baby kale tastes a lot better than the grown kale, especially if you're going to make smoothies out of it. And definitely get organic everything. Personally, I don't really want all that pesticides in my body, especially if I'm ingesting it every day. And no, it's a little bit more pricey. I think for one of these packs, it's about $4 at Costco, and each pack lasts me about 2 days worth of juicing. So, it also has like, you know, spinach, chard, and carrots in there also, just for extra nutrients. There's definitely a ton of benefits you can get for this type of from these type of greens, and it's something to look into. The next thing I really like to add is I like to add one whole cucumber, one each. That's my dog making noise. Anyways, one whole cucumber per each day. A lot of benefits to cucumber, a lot of different vitamins, a lot of fiber as well. And I definitely noticed a little bit of a difference by ingesting a whole cucumber every day. Moving along, and we're talking about greens here. So the avocado, I like to have good natural fats in my diet. Non-saturated healthy fats. There's a lot of different ingredients I'm going to add in as well. So one whole avocado, I noticed, definitely also helps my stunt my craving. The good fats definitely keep me from having those hunger pains every day. I do a lot of fruits. I notice that if I have a good amount of sugar, healthy fruit sugar in my diet, it definitely, you know, gives me plenty of energy throughout the day. Also, the vitamins in here are very important. For every day of juicing, I have about three bananas, or two bananas and one apple. Or I could do three bananas and one apple as well. And I notice that gives me plenty of energy throughout the day. So to recap that real quick, one whole pack of this lasts me about 2 days worth of juicing. A whole cucumber every day, one whole avocado, an apple, or bananas. I like to interchange them depending so it doesn't get stale and boring. Moving along, I do add a lot of healthy grains, and I also add some protein, a scoop of protein into my shake. Like one scoop of protein per day makes a really good supplement, because you know not a lot of these other fruits and vegetables here have a lot of protein in it, so I always like to add it. And I have personally choose Synthesix just because I like the flavor of it. I like the profile, the nutrition profile, and I always go with the banana flavor just because I think it goes best with smoothies. You know, you definitely don't want to put in a chocolate smoothie with your avocado and cucumber. So go with something that you like, and it's definitely gonna fit in well with the rest of your ingredients. I love chia seeds. I believe that, you know, ever since I started implementing this into my juicing regimen, I could tell the difference in terms of energy. There's so much fiber, there's so much good stuff in here. But definitely just one little scoop of this will, you know, it really adds a lot of energy and vibrance to my day. I also love this product here. This is maca powder. It's a superfood. There's a lot of really good benefits to it. The most important reason why I add it in is just because it helps balance the hormones. It definitely affects my mood and my energy levels for the positives. In terms of healthy fats, omega-3s and fiber, this is, you definitely can't go wrong with adding flaxseed to your diet. I believe flaxseed is, you know, it's good. It's very inexpensive. You know, why not? It's definitely just as good, if not better, than a lot of the other ingredients here in terms of healthy fats, omega-3s, you know, like I said, like the fiber. Just because I wanted to add a little bit more oomph to my day, I add one scoop of these. This is Green Superfood. I got it from Amazon. I'm actually subscribed. One bottle lasts me about a good month. And it's, you know, it's definitely got a lot more superfood profile to it. I wonder if you can see it there, if you want to pause the screen. Basically one scoop per Vitamix container. I add all those ingredients into one, and I blend it. And then what I do is I like to make it, you know, I like to store them in mason jars. So for every Vitamix, I put in one cucumber, a bushel of kale, three bananas, an avocado, and all those healthy grains that I was just talking about. And I get to make one, two, three jars. So there's a small pint jar, two small pint jars, and a quart. So what I do is I drink a pint in the morning, I drink a quart in the afternoon, and I drink this right before bed or before dinner. And usually what that does is it satiates me for the rest of the day. There's a good amount of calories in there, all healthy calories, all very, very healthy. I don't really have to fight, you know, chugging down a salad, although I love salads at this point. I don't really have to worry about getting the proper amount of nutrients in. I don't really have to worry about, you know, getting a good multivitamin in, just because the amount of nutrients going into my body is, you know, heads and shoulders above taking a multivitamin or anything like that. And the best part about this is that the fact that this juice stores very well in the freezer. You could leave it in the freezer for about a week. What I'd like to do is I like to make smoothies maybe three or four, even a week ahead, so I never really run out of the healthy nutrients that I like to put in my body. All right, so I'm ready to make my first batch. What I've already done is I put about half of this container of kale into my Vitamix blender. As you can see how fluffy it is in there. When I blend it, it actually shrinks down about this much. I also have my three bananas ready, an apple, a whole cucumber, and an avocado. So here's the kale, and also don't forget to add about 2 or 3 cups of water initially, just to help things, you know, liquidize or get, you know, emulsified. And here's all my fruits and vegetables right before they go into the blender. As you can see, the kale's already finished. It's already emulsified, so it's ready to go. So the bananas, apples, avocado have already gone in. The last thing I'm going to usually put in is the cucumber, as you can see right here. All these ingredients literally fill this thing up to the brim, you know, right before all these the flax seeds and everything go in. But those don't really take a lot of room. So as you can see, this Vitamix is pretty awesome, and it just turns everything into goo. It makes a pretty quick job out of everything as well. All right, now that's all ready to go. This is pretty hard to do with one hand. But anyway, so I'm just gonna pretend. But anyways, one scoop of this, a scoop of protein powder into that. The chia seeds came with this awesome little scoop. I think it's about a tablespoon. So I take about 1 tablespoon of flaxseed into the mix. One scoop of chia seed into the mix. And what I learned is don't put too much chia seed into your juice, because what chia seed does is it makes everything kind of really, really, it coagulates everything. It makes everything all clumpy. And sometimes that's not what you want. You want this thing to be more liquid than anything. I also take 1 tablespoon of maca powder. And basically that's what I add in every day to the shake, as you can see. So I'll show you guys how that is done. All right, there's all the powders and everything up top. I put in the final cap. Turn it on, blend it. Okay. And that's the end of it. So as you can see, this whole big container, it's about, I don't know exactly how big it is, but it's huge. One of these things I drink in a whole day. I'm going to try to do this without making a mess. I always seem to make a mess when I do this part. One-handed especially, it's kind of tricky. There's my lunchtime container. This is for breakfast. And this is for dinner. I also eat meals throughout the day. Maybe two or three meals on top of this juicing. See, there's some little extra there left. But anyways, what I like to do is I like to make this three or four or five days ahead. You know, plenty of good nutrients in here, plenty of good calories. This is definitely not just what I eat. This is what I supplement myself with. All these awesome ingredients I consume every day. It's definitely made a difference in my life. I definitely feel a lot better. Like I was saying, I was much more vibrant. I'm much more energetic, and everything feels like it should. My abdomen's a lot flatter because of all the fiber this provides me as well. It makes things, you know, move along a lot easier and a lot better. So, all right, guys, please do give this a try. If you do, please let me know how you feel. You know, I'll add a little excerpt later on about the pricing and things like that, but you know, this is definitely something that it's going to be a lifestyle change for me. It's something that I'm going to do for quite some time. It's something that I'm going to be doing for the rest of my life if I could afford it. It's not cheap, but it's a lot cheaper than healthcare is nowadays. So if you think about it that way, then it's probably going to be a lot more worth it to you. I've lost a lot of weight with this. My ultimate goal is probably 190 pounds. I'm at 202 right now. I've been doing this for about 3 months, so 6 pounds of steady weight loss per month just doing this, not necessarily making too much change in my diet. But yeah, give it a try. Let me know. And enjoy the workout video following this clip. Oh, and before we move on, this is what came out of all the juicing I did. It took me about half an hour. As you can see, this is about 4 days of juice. So yeah, let's get started. Give it a try. See how you feel. Hey!